My name is Inari Bergius, and I work as an Azure Core Specialist at Microsoft. I work with areas such as business continuity and disaster recovery, data center migrations, and desktop virtualizations. I think it's very cool stuff. My passion is to empower people to learn technology skills, especially in the area of cloud computing, and as a Microsoftie, that cloud being Azure. As an Azure Core Specialist, I help my clients to design and implement secure, cost-efficient, and scalable Azure infrastructure. This involves understanding their industry requirements, proposing the right solutions, and providing best practice guidance on how to manage their cloud infrastructure. The work is not only technical, since I'm working with a large network of Azure expert partners, and there is a lot of project and virtual team management. My first real job was in teleoperator's customer service. There I realized that I had a skill of learning quickly how different technologies worked, and I was able to explain those things in an understandable manner to my customers. There I got the spark and keep on studying the field, even though I took a small detour in nursing, but there I really understood that I was actually more interested in the clinical software rather than treating the patient, unfortunately. So I applied to Tech University to study information and knowledge management. There I took a round of different hackathons, case competitions, and I worked in a startup to actually see in practice what I had learned in the classroom. At the end of my studies, I gained an internship at Microsoft. And from there, I first worked with our partners in partner development management to make sure that we have lots of skilled partners in our Azure network. From there, I wanted to deepen my Azure knowledge. So I applied and was selected to work as an Azure Core Specialist. So now I'm fully serving our public sector customers with their Azure infrastructure needs. There are many opportunities for beginners in technology, as it is a rapidly growing field. One can start by exploring different areas of interest, such as programming, data analytics, or cloud management. There are many online resources available, such as coding bootcamps and online fundamentals courses. You can use those to develop your basic skills. Just start with any fundamentals course and don't think about it too much. It's important to be persistent and dedicated, as learning technology can be challenging at times. But with practice and perseverance, anyone can succeed in this field. You should have a basic understanding of how things work. So explain to yourself, how does computers work and how does internet work? So you'll get a grasp on the basic things in technology. It's important to have a good analytical skills as technology often involves problem solving and critical thinking. Don't forget the soft skills either, since usually working with technology involves working in teams and working with different people, as usually technology solves real life problems. I hope that every newcomer to the industry would know that technology is a constantly evolving field and there are always something new to learn. It's important to stay curious, be willing to learn, and keep up with the latest trends and technologies. To anyone who is starting to learn technology skills, I wish you all the best of luck. Learning new skills can be challenging, but it's also incredibly rewarding. With dedication and hard work, you can achieve your goals and build a successful career in the field.